Apparently have to. Up facing forward and then went into the way. Four pieces to rise one, drop off, lay them on their sides so that they don't interfere with guns. As well. Very seldom do I ever get. The design is good enough that I can just walk away from my kill zone and then handle it. Go upstairs, look around. Couple of guns upstairs to deal with birds. At these holes that are occasionally let in a spider, but the guns handle them nicely. This is a pretty much a trainer defender. These are only tier 5s, and they're still. Actually, that's used more than it's. I moved this over here before. I moved it in one more than I wanted to. Still tweaking that sensor. I might end up putting these guns on it. Looks like it's getting sketchy. I'll step on it. That seems like probably the easiest to manage. And my, my pickups seem to have a line of fire on something. I'm setting up a new base. This one's too close. Soccer kick them so back to the side. The outside fencing of this place is the 0.05 diameter poles. One is centered, and the other one is at the bottom. I can't remember exactly what it's called off the top of the head. But it, you rotate it around until it's in the center of the block on the bottom. And then you put the center one over the bottom of your line. And they don't really stop and hit it much at all. They will occasionally come in at the corner, but for the most part, they see a good path to you and they take it. I've managed to make it with only a one wide moat. Don't mess with it much to speak. Problem with this setup is that they do regularly, frequently trigger. Making those ladders double-sided may have been an error in judgment. This will take twice as long to beat through it if I screw up. And I'm going to end up with significantly more ammo than I started. The only ammo that's going to get seriously depleted is going to be my robotic turret ammo. and that's that. It's a very simple to build base. You know, obviously I've put a lot of metal into this, but it you don't really need that because they barely hit the stuff. Occasionally they'll stop and hit these, but very seldom they hit any of this. So, yeah, that's a double half plate to make the entrance. Kind of looks like a metal detector, which is kind of funny in a way. But yeah, then the fence rails set there so that I can reach through and fix that as needed, and or wire it up because I couldn't get wired around. And that's that.